Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a parallelogram with protractor in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here two sides of the parallelogram. So first drawing here a line of length 6 cm and drawing another line of length 7 cm. You can take any length. So this one 6 cm and this one 7 cm, and taking here a angle 55 degrees. Okay, so first we have to draw here a line of length 7 cm first. So first drawing here a line of length 7 cm. So taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw 55 degree angle by using protractor on the point B. So this is 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and this is 55 degree angle. Okay, so now joining this to get 55 degree angle. Now this is 55 degree angle. Next, taking the length 6 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here. Now taking the length 7 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here. So taking here point A and here D. So first joining C and D, then joining A and D. So this side 7 cm, this side 7 cm, this side 6 cm, and this side 6 cm. Okay, so therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a parallelogram with AB equal to CD equal to 6 cm and BC equal to AD equal to 7 cm, and two side. So AB parallel to CD and BC parallel to AD. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.